We're getting a look at new documents into a new former THP trooper. They detail multiple investigations as well as the recommendations against him. You'll likely remember Isaiah Floyd. Now we're getting a look at a history of disciplinary problems between July of 2017 and August of this year. In total, there were 9 investigations into Lloyd's actions. You may recall controversy surrounding Lloyd for a traffic stop involving a woman, an investigation finding Lloyd violated a general order, saying he went too far performing a pat-down frisk, putting his fingers in the woman's waistband. By reviewing new documents, we are also learning Lloyd took part in an officer-involved shooting over in Campbell County, that happening back in July. It's still being investigated, but Lloyd was one of the law enforcement officers who pulled the trigger after saying the person involved raised a weapon. Lloyd there on his own without notifying a supervisor. Other violations found in the 9 investigations against Lloyd include mishandling drug evidence, endangering a 3-year-old in a pursuit by reaching speeds of nearly 123 miles per hour, and also not appearing before a grand jury in Anderson County on multiple different occasions. At the end of all of these investigations, it was recommended that Lloyd should be fired from his position. As we told you yesterday, he quit before that could even happen, Tirsa.